cutting through the noise. Where I come from, people are known for being tough but fair. New York can be loud, and people tell it like it is. They call it the concrete jungle, the melting pot, the city that never sleeps. It's this energy that makes it feel like home. But amid the hustle, it's important to listen and pay attention, because it's not just the loudest voices who need to be heard. We all have a story to tell. I see it as my job as a journalist to go beyond the obvious. Now, I'm based in Europe, and my work takes me around the world to put questions to leaders in politics and business. But my instincts remain the same, to tell the important stories behind the headlines. Because no matter where I go, the fundamentals remain. What is the heart of the story? Why does it matter? Who will it impact? You have to stay focused if you want answers. You have to cut through the noise to get to the truth. My name is Sarah Kelly, and I work at DW.